Cooper Smith, Mouth Outdoors. We're here at Stop Lucky 11 Sports in Goatneck Raceway down in Sebring, Texas. Otherwise known as Speed Mountain Resort, but they only let us come out here to ride whenever there's a race. It is a sandy, tight track today. Last race of the season, so we'll see how this goes. Gonna ride the KTM because the Yamaha got a little under the weather yesterday. So we'll see what goes on. Wow, good, you guys back when we're underway. So it looks like there's 9 of us today. And I just have to get 14th place or better to finish 4th overall for the season. Not shabby for my second season back. I'm gonna impress on you guys. It's almost 90 degrees out here and is like the Jack Sparrow race. It's like a foot deep sugar sand for most of this race, so it's definitely a zap one strength. But man, when we get down to the bottom, it is like picturesque. The views are amazing. It's like what you would expect on a trail ride. Ah, crap. More sugary. Yeah. Oh my god. To death on a trick set, but I'm already beat to death. Oh, I just started. Sorry guys, I'm pulling over, but... Let's rebuild strength in our hands real quick. Get our feeling back. My hand has nerve, or my body has nerve damage, this arm pump. If I can feel that, that's a trip. Oh crap. Oh, that was a big drop. Oh, it's like racing a litter box. Yeah.
Yeah.
honest, I'm not having a ton of fun yet. I hope I acclimate by the second lap. Quinlan with Jacksboro, it's like tight sand. Oh, this might hit the tree. Almost have something that symbolizes her kind of a semblance of a rhythm. And it's back. And switch back. Buster. Oh my god, that hurt. Oh crap. Rhythm. And switch back. And switch back. I didn't really feel like racking myself there. Goodness, I'm all over the place here. crap. Oh.
Thank you.
some nights right now. Doesn't even bother me a bit. This race is me versus the track. Let's see if I can actually just catch my first wind out here and not even the second one. The only wind I've been catching out here is... It's not like I'm about to die of a heart attack. Honestly, a brutal track. Redneck Heaven was brutal in another way. That was super tough. That's why this track is super. Actually, it's pretty technical, but. Hardest part is just that sugar sand. And not a lot of places to recoup. Very tight and sandy. That's a tough combination. Cali guys like, ha, whatever, sand. Oh, sand's a lot easier when you blast across it in this gear. Not quite as easy when you crawl around it first. Honestly, I've had a great year. I mean, not just racing, but making new friends like Jeff and Quinn and old friends like Hayden, riding with Stoney and everybody, more and family. Got to know our preacher, Mr. David Ruff a little better. Super nice guy. I mean, what you do it for is the interactions you have with good folks doing something you love. That's what this is all about. I might not be individually having a great time this race, but I'm thankful for the opportunity to get to do this. Oh boy, that is rough. I know I've got 10 to 20 more miles in this. Don't want to count my blessings while I was, you know, still in the thick of it. Ooh, drop in. And honestly, there's been a lot of phenomenal tracks this year. A lot of rain.
Thank you.
See ya. Bike was like totally just hung up on the walls of the hill. This is our rhythm section. Up is up, I guess, technically. Not pretty, but up. That's a big one. Wow. I feel like Arnold there for a second. Yeah. tiny cat qualities. And there's Rocky, and more tiny cat. That noise. I got some tiny cats to ride in. Ow. Switchback today! And another switchback, and another switchback, and another switchback today! Sounds like we're about to have a bee come at me. Back and another switchback today. Oh, gonna do two more. Another switchback right now. Oh, you go nuts. You go ahead and let me, bro. Oh, please, God. I mean, I appreciate the work that the promoter put into this, but... they didn't exactly hit my funometer. Thank you. stuck twice, I'm pretty well convinced I'm dead last. Know how to get up at the third lap anyway. Funny, I'm trying to plant the front wheel out just so I don't rack myself a bunch more. This straightaway is a lie. It's more switchbacks. Still beautiful. I will say this is like part none one of the most beautiful areas. I think maybe Simpsonville has to be a little bit with like natural beauty, but this is a very image of picturesque woods riding. I would say in the fall, but it's like 90 degrees out, so hardly feels like the fall really. Ow. think he's probably got me, but
thank you. Oh.